Hey guys! So this is now the second time I have tried to do this video. The first time I did it the same night that I did my Fit and Fabulous Fall collab, and it didn't record properly. So please bear with me if I'm a little bit frustrated. This is my Degustabox unboxing for the month of October. So if you guys sign up through my link below, you will get this box. This is without a doubt my favorite box yet. I love it. I love it. I love it. So we're just going to jump right in because I want to get this over and done with. I'm not going to lie. Like, I'm in no mood. All right. So I have my little paper that it comes with. It also came with a coupon for some Energems, because there are some Energems in there, and a little Barilla recipe book. Now, the first thing that was in this box that I tried, I drank because I had assumed that the video had processed. It is a Jones's soda in the flavor of pumpkin pie. Obviously, I do not have it with me because I ingested it Friday night. The entire bottle, which I believe was 12 ounces, is 7 smart points. As a treat, I highly recommend if you enjoy pumpkin pie. It had that scent, that flavor. My lips even smell like pumpkin pie for like the rest of the night. It retails for $1.79. It is the perfect mix of pumpkin, cinnamon, and nutmeg with a hint of creamy buttery crust flavor, making it a perfect delicacy just in time for fall and the upcoming holidays. Pumpkin pie soda from Jones Soda. I have been a huge fan of Jones Soda since I was a teenager. I love their cream soda. It is my all-time favorite. The next item, we'll just go with these. These I had for my dinner the other night. These are the low-carb tortillas. These retail for $2.99. They are the first non-GMO low-carb tortilla at just 4 grams of net carbs. Each tortilla is packed with 3 grams of protein, 24% of your recommended daily intake for fiber, and has only 45 calories. Made with unbleached wheat flour, these tortillas are simple, soft, and tasty. One of these is 1 point, 2 of them is 2 points, 3 of them is 4 points. I liked them. They had a little bit of a strange texture at first, but once I heated them up, they seemed to be okay. They would probably be best if you toasted them in the oven a little bit. But overall, I would actually try to find these, and they're inexpensive. They're $2.99, and you get 8 of them. All right, the next thing is this popcorn stuff. I am actually probably going to throw this out when we're done. I have tasted both. They're made with coconut oil, so they have like a weird, I don't want to say film, but it's a different feel in your mouth. It's called Palo Popcorn. This flavor is the bacon cheddar. This is 9 smart points for the whole bag. And then this one, this one is the white cheddar. This is 7 smart points for the whole bag. They are good. They taste fine. I don't like fake bacon flavor, and this one's not bad. This is okay. I prefer smart food popcorn over these. But Palo Popcorn's tastes are great, tastes like no other, and is the result of the high quality ingredients we use. Pure coconut oil, nature's healthy oil. Non-GMO popcorn seed and real cheddar cheese. Our popcorn contains no trans fat, no preservatives, and they are gluten-free. These, I wish I could describe the feel. They almost feel silky. Like, that's the only way I can describe it, is that it's silky. And almost juicy. Very strange. This one, this one's good, but I would still prefer like smart food, like the black bag. Next, hometown bagel chips. I got 2 flavors. Garlic, cinnamon. The garlic is 2 smart points per serving. The whole bag is 2 servings. So I don't know if it would be 4 or 5 or 3. I didn't do the math. This one, 4 points per serving, 2 servings per bag. So I don't know if it doubles. You know how Weight Watchers math works. I did not try these. I will try one now. I will most likely not keep these. I really don't know. I might, depending on how good they are. They smell really good. They smell like a cinnamon raisin bagel. So, just a little teeny tiny bagel chip. It's okay. I wouldn't seek those out. Oh, the smell. I can already tell I'm gonna like the garlic ones more. Same concept. Oh my God, they're good. These for sure are being kept. Mmm. At Hometown Bagel, we make our delicious bagel chips out of real bagels. Prepare with the finest non-GMO ingredients. Try them straight out of the bag or with your favorite dip. These come in the cinnamon, the garlic, and then mild everything, I think. I mean, look at what I'm dealing with. I have to read that. All right, so next. I'm pretty sure everybody's going to get these. These are Lovely Candy Co. Super Fruit Chews. They are made with real fruit. I will save these on an off chance that I might want one. I'm not huge on cranberry, raspberry, and blueberry. I like cranberry. I don't like raspberry, blueberry. They're just fruit chews. Lovely Candy Super Fruit Chews are the best tasting, deliciously natural, fruity candies you will ever have. All natural, gluten-free, non-GMO, and kosher. With high fructose corn syrup. Without high fructose corn syrup, sorry. Or artificial ingredients, where each chew has bits of real fruit. Flavors include cranberry, raspberry, and blueberry. Made in the U.S. This one I think might be cranberry. They're like healthy Starburst. They're high in sugar. That actually hurt my teeth. 7 pieces are 160 calories. 2 fat, 1.5 saturated, 36 carbs, 23 sugars. They're hard. Okay. Next. I got me some Wassa Thins. I have not had Wassa Thins in a really long time. Or Wassa Crackers. Oven baked for a light, delicate crunch with sesame seeds through out and a sprinkling of sea salt on top. Our sesame and sea salt variety. Offer 7 grams of whole grains and 80 calories per serving, making this a no-brainer snacking option for a healthy lifestyle. Enjoy solo or with light toppings. So 2 of these is 4 smart points, which if memory serves me correctly is not what Wassa crackers are. I seem to remember them being less points. Yep, that's a Wassa cracker. They're not bad. The sesame really comes through. With like cream cheese and tomato, they would be really good. Next up is my Energems. I've been eating these like candy, which is a bad idea. 3 of these are 3 smart points. 1 is 1, 2 is 2. They are chocolate energy drops. Energems are bite-sized energy supplements made with delicious dark chocolate and just the right amount of caffeine plus vitamins B and D. Energems are the easiest way to get you through the day. They're also the easiest way to get you a little mini chocolate fix for a point. They're huge. Oh, and they smell so good. Highly recommend that you get this. Next, oh man, are some Sriracha almonds. This whole bag is 7 smart points. These are really good. I can't deny that. The flavored almonds we provide are grown, processed, roasted, and flavored in-house. We place the utmost emphasis on quality and flavor. $1.99 for the bag. Also, I completely stopped giving you the prices. The Palo popcorn is 99 cents. Hometown bagels are $1.99. Lovely candies, $2.49. Wassa thins are $2.99. And then the Energems are $5.99. Then the last 2 things in the box go together. Barilla Marinara, Barilla Protein Plus. This is 2 ounces for 5 smart points, 3 ounces is 9, 3 smart points for half a cup of this. This retails for $2.39. This retails for $2.39. You get 17 grams of protein per 3.5 ounces. That's a lot of protein. I like it. Almond. There was one other thing in the box. It was a tea sampler pack by Newbie Tea. It retails for $3.99. Numi's mini sampler is pocket-sized and contains our premium organic teas and herbal teasins. Aged Earl Grey, Rubus Chai, which I had the other night and it was spot on, it was great. Breakfast blend, gunpowder green, jasmine green, orange spice, Moroccan mint, and chamomile lemon. At an affordable price, this miniature treasure is a great way to discover new favorites. That's a wrap. That is a whole day Degustabox for the month of October. They had a lot of Weight Watcher friendly items in here. The low carb tortillas, worth it alone. Energems, made it worth it. The sriracha almonds are pretty bomb. Good, not really Weight Watcher friendly. Good, not really Weight Watcher friendly. Good, if you top them correctly. These are just gonna go directly in my face. They smell really good, though. These are probably going to get tossed. I can't lie about that. And then the Jones soda was amazing. And the chai tea that I had was really, really good. It really put, like, I was really craving it. And I wound up making that instead of the chai tea that they sent last month. Because last month's chai tea was 7 smart points per pack. Because it is loaded with sugar. Loaded. Loaded. So I just made mine in my little chip tea mug, threw in some almond milk, and I was good to go. That's it, guys. I'm going to go and post this video. Like, right now, it's 10 after 12. I haven't eaten. That was the first stuff I've eaten all morning. I had some grapes. I'm going to post this, and I will talk to you all later.